After the success with the Thundermans live action movie, the Thundermans are back as a spinoff. Yes, the Thundermans will be returning as a spinoff. Basically, it will follow Phoebe and Max, who will get sent undercover to handle a new threat in the seaside town of Secret Shores, and it will bring Chloe along to develop her superhero talent. Production will begin this summer in August in Vancouver, and the premiere details will be announced at a later date. Yes, Nickelodeon has given the Thundermans the green light. So yes, people, the Thundermans are back after the success of their live action movie. First ever, precisely. And I remember when I reviewed the Thundermans Returns movie, I did say that it would be nice if the Thundermans would return for at least one more season. Just one more season, just to see more adventures of the Thundermans, especially with Chloe, Billy, Nora, Phoebe, and Max all older now. Just one more season where they would return for one more season, see more adventures of the siblings older. And it looks like that dream actually came true, but it's just a Thundermans spinoff where it's going to be the main focus in the adventures of Phoebe, Max, and Chloe. Now, as for the other Thundermans, I'm looking at this article. It says here that the other Thundermans, Billy, Nora, Hank, and Barbara, they will be back for the spinoff. I figured, yeah, it says that the original cast members will appear in guest roles. Yeah, I thought so. Because I'm like, yeah, of course you have a spinoff series starring Phoebe, Max, and Chloe. But I'm like, you got to have the other original Thundermans to appear in guest roles. So yeah, they will appear in guest roles. So that's cool. So we will see them from time to time. And the spinoff will premiere on Nickelodeon and also be on Paramount Plus. Tell me your thoughts on the Thundermans returning as a spinoff. Are you cool with it? Do you think the spinoff is going to be good with the adventures of, you know, Phoebe, Max, and Chloe? You guys have a wonderful Memorial Day weekend. It's Saturday. It's a beautiful Saturday morning, baby. And you guys also have a great Memorial Day holiday as we honor those who lost their lives when serving our country. And salute to those who are still here that served our country as well. All right, that's it. See ya.